In Hong Kong, most single mothers bear the sole responsibility of raising their children, along with the financial burdens that come with it. While it may not be fair, it is reality. But the situation is much more difficult for foreign domestic workers who have children while they work here. On this Mother's Day, Ambrose Lee looks into the unique challenges for helpers with unplanned pregnancies and the difficulties they face in finding support during their time in need.
Employment and immigration lawyer Adam Hugill says terminating a helper's contract due to pregnancy is not only unreasonable, but unlawful, which will lead to civil and criminal consequences.
They have the same rights as any other employee, which would be 14 weeks maternity. Domestic helpers that have been employed for more than 40 weeks continuously are entitled to maternity pay, and maternity pay is 80% of the usual wage.
He also says that employers are required to ensure the working environment is safe for the pregnant domestic helper.
And employers should make necessary adjustments to facilitate that and possibly obtain medical advice if there are any complications, especially if the helper needs to, say, carry children or do anything else which is strenuous or work with certain chemicals or possibly even with pets in the household.
Adam Hugill says that employers are not obliged to provide living space for the helper's child.
The helper should make her own arrangements for her child's care, and as far as possible, they should try for that not to impinge on the employer's livelihood. The important thing to advise an employer is they should approach the helper in a very kind and genuine way and open a conversation with them.